Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're talking about Bob Ross, an American hero. Awesome painter, uplifting, positive, relaxing. I've used his show on a number of occasions to help fall asleep at night. And Bob Ross, he's the man. So I was watching it a couple nights ago and I thought, this looks easy. Like, I've always wanted to make a Bob Ross painting. He makes it look so easy. And that's what I did. I ran to the store and I got some paints and a canvas and I made a Bob Ross painting. And this is how it turned out. Nice snow-capped mountains, sunset in the background. Is it great? No. Is it good? I don't even think that it's very good. But it goes to show you that when someone is so good at their craft, they're going to make it look easy. Now let's think about that in through the lens of marketing, of digital marketing. There's so many people that do digital marketing today. It's a very, very saturated field. And I think it's become that way because of the ease of setting up websites and the ease of setting up social media profiles. So there's a lot of people that claim to be experts in this field. And it doesn't necessarily mean that every single person is a Bob Ross, that every single person is an expert. It just means that there's lots of people that are making an attempt to be Bob Ross or making an attempt to be an expert. So you need to figure out, you need to find a way to separate the good eggs from the bad eggs. Whether you're hiring internally, whether you're hiring for a freelancer or consultant, or whether you're hiring an agency, you need to make sure that you're actually recognizing who are the experts and who aren't. So you're hiring the best people for that position or for that role. So look at their past credentials, look at their areas of expertise, look at their portfolio, consult with references, look at the clients that they've worked with in the past, take that discovery call and make sure that they actually know what they're doing, because you want to work with the Bob Rosses and not the people that make themselves seem like they can do what Bob Ross can do. I clearly cannot paint like Bob Ross, but I can tell you I'm a pretty good digital marketer. So let me know if you have any questions. Let me know if you need help with anything. Other than that, have an awesome day. Peace.